A big part of an escape room is how well participants work together and collaborate. So you could have six really smart individuals, but if they're not talking to each other, their chances of getting out are less likely. I think people come into the escape room with different education levels, different life experiences. And so a 13-year-old who goes into the room will have a very different experience than adults who go into the room. I think it's actually interesting when we have a wide range within participants because, I mean, adults often overthink puzzles. They'll miss things. But I mean, we had a freshman go in yesterday who was like on their hands and knees looking inside the cabinet. No one else has done that. At Animas High School, our math department is trying to push the idea that mathematicians have certain habits. And that's thinking creatively in the face of complex problems, collaborating, communicating your work, critical thinking, being analytical, just all of these 21st century skills that if you have these skills mentally, it will help you become a better math learner. They will strengthen their own ability to collaborate and work with others if they are able to create that experience for someone else to go through. So if my students can create a scenario where other people are forced to collaborate, they'll understand better what that means.